Fort Brockhurst was designed by William Crossman in the 19th century to protect Portsmouth from possible French invasion. Built between 1858 and 1862, it was one of a chain of five similar forts known as the Gosport Advanced Line.
I'm assuming you can get through that gap in the middle,
I guess so.
But I'm assuming I wasn't going to.
No, you
just. But then I did just think.
Right, so we turned up, folks, to this fort. It's English heritage, so it's not open at the moment.
Car park's useless, you can't fit a vehicle in it.
Yeah, you can't get. Yeah. You get a push. Get a motorbike in there. Look at this.
Yeah, so this is another one to the English heritage list to do.
Fort Brockhurst. Ducks. It's still foggy, folks. How crazy. What, push me in? Should have got the bread for the ducks.
I'm trying to get some bread. I don't really like ducks. I know bread's bad for ducks.
Apparently so.
Yeah, they say that, but then, like, there's not going to stop kids from feeding ducks.
Yeah. I was brought up in the, on this. Brought up on it, folks. Got the lights on. Yeah. Maybe the drawbridge is underneath it.
Yeah, look, this fucked up. That fucked here. And then that would have been a drawbridge bit before the concrete bit.
That is great, that is.
Oh, see, that's what that light would look like on the others.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so it's just a square left there, isn't it? So it would have dropped in from the top.
Yeah.
Got the old swan down there checking us out.
What are all that bits for?
I don't know.
See, some of the ivy's falling off.
Cannon would have been there, I reckon.
Yeah.
There's some things, awning things, again. Have you seen the other floor? Looks as identical. You see, you know, with the wooden frame.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's crazy, isn't it?
Totally different type of
floor. There's another one, look. Oh, is this
for
the drawbridge still wooden
here?
Look!
Yeah,
this drawbridge is a drawbridge.
Yeah, this chain pulls the drawbridge out. Look. I'm rocking that thing from here.
Go on, pull it then.
I can't pull it up with my hand.
There he is.
I think that's a heap.
I'm freezing cold. Oh yes, let's go over there, folks. So yes, what's this called? Brockhurst Fort, folks, built in 1860s to protect Portsmouth. 1860s, around that sort of era, folks. Come on, to protect Portsmouth against French invasion. There's loads of these forts along here, folks. So. Yeah.
Where's that hillbox?
It's English heritage, so if you're in the area, go and check it out. We definitely will, not today, because it's too late.
Well,
and it's too
hot. Would have helped if we'd noticed it was an English heritage, or we could have come.
Well, you ain't got your card anyway.
Well,
I've got mine. What have we got here then, folks? This has got to be a pillbox, isn't it? Is anyone in there? Was it flooded?
I'm not really sure you want to go in. No, it's watching with plastic glass in the doorway.
Oh, yeah. Let's have a look.
It's a pillbox.
There's probably someone sleeping in there.
Go and have a look.
Me?
Yeah. You can tell that because I said go and have a look. going?
No. There's like fresh rubbish in there from McDonald's, and it looked a bit like, smelt a bit like someone was sleeping in there.
Yeah, someone has been.
Yeah, so I'm not up for that, folks.
Unusual type of pillbox, though, isn't it?
It is.
Roof block.
It looks like the fort, actually.
I think they've just put it up for, like, they've had some pillboxes for, like...
Well, look at the road. It would have been to protect the road, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
What, I'm going to walk around this a bit further?
Yeah, let's keep going, folks. It's like, yesterday was at a site, and then we started seeing needles and stuff like that. It's really bad. You know, I thought it wasn't like that here, so... You get it everywhere though, it seems. Look at these things!
Oh,
ducks!
It's the same thing, isn't it?
And more hens.
More hens?
More hens, yeah.
Oh.
That's what I call them. You get ones with white on them and you get ones with red on them.
Yeah. Weird, isn't they?
No.
Is that viewing point?
I think it's a fishing. I know it says don't fish the other side, I think you can fish this side. Step this
is,
watch your step.
Hope not. Yeah. It's getting dark now. But you can see the fortifications and that, folks. It's quite cool. See, visiting fortifications and castles and stuff like that. You can find stuff on the outside, you don't have to actually go in. So it's like, to get you guys excited, and then we'll be back. So have a look inside. Maybe on an event day, that'd be nice.
Yeah.
Go back on an event day. Could this be the oldest tree in Portsmouth, folks? Who knows? Look at the size of it. I know one thing, my fingers are freezing. And you got the fort right there. It's massive, that is. Didn't expect it to be that big. Lack of drones today because of the fog. Fog makes things wet, folks, and I don't want to break it. It's lots of money. Go on, try.
No.
Chris is going to show his...
If you could jump from here.
Nah, it's too high. Got to get back to Dover yet. Right, let's carry on going around this fort then, folks.
They take you out from this.
Is it a Caponia? Is this a
Caponia? Is it a Caponia? Yeah, the corner bit.
Caponia, I think.
Caponia.
Some other people have different names for it.
Caponia.
Caponia. Capone. Al Capone.
Who will that remind you of? The arch at the bottom and the little windows above. That looks a lot like our website, which I hope number one fan has now checked out. Oh, we're all
the old beanie hats.
If you wish to buy yourself a key ring, I can send you a discount code.
Okay.
No fishing. That water looks so
dark. Does. Well, if you fall in there, you won't surface again.
Look at that. I know it's the inside of the tree, but doesn't that just look like someone's boarded up the tree?
Yeah.
That's proper dead, though, inside, isn't
it? It's got to be a really old one. It's got a number on it, look. It's got a tree number.
Does that say how old it is?
It's not as big as the other one, though, is it?
Probably got preservation order on it, so they can't take it down. But to be honest, it does look like me, like it's trying to fall in the moat.
Yeah. Don't want to fall in there, folks.
It looks quite deep, doesn't it?
Go on, go down and see how deep you go down.
Is it a fish or a stick?
Well, it wouldn't make it, like, shallow, so you could, like, wade it properly.
I suppose it was that, eh? I wanted to play Minecraft.
Okay. I said we didn't get to play it for the last 2 days.
I wonder if you can go into these Caponias, then, from...
Well, not from here.
No, from Payne, or going in.
Let's look at the website. I'm probably not. I guarantee it. It's, like, it's going to be...
This is the other side, so we're getting back to the bridges now.
I didn't think it went all the way around.
No.
Sorry.
Well...
We carried on going, couldn't we?
We're not from here, are we? So... It's like... If we go down there, it's not going to get kicked out of an industrial state, or...
Yeah, we might go down the long way.
I don't know, it adds a sense to the picture, I think.
It does, yeah. The old foghorns.